promoting John Adams, I'm promoting independence.
Evidently, they cannot help connecting the two.
What are you suggesting?
Let someone else in Congress propose.
Never! Who did you have in mind?
Oh, I don't know. I hadn't really given it much thought.
You sent for me, Benjamin.
Never!
Hello, Johnny.
Richard. Richard. John and I need some advice.
Oh, well, if it's mine to give, it's yours, you know that.
Thank you, Richard. As you know, the cause that we support has come to a complete standstill. Now, why do you suppose that is?
Simple. Johnny here's obnoxious and disliked.
Yes, that's true. What's the solution, I wonder?
Get someone else in Congress to propose.
Richard, that's brilliant. John, wasn't that brilliant?
Brilliant.
Yes, now the question remains, who can it be? The man we need must belong to a delegation publicly given it to support independence, and at the present time. Only Massachusetts, New Hampshire, and Delaware have declared our way.
And Virginia, Benji, don't forget Virginia.
Oh, I couldn't, Richard, how could I?
Oh.
But strictly speaking, while Virginia's views on independence are well known, your legislature in Williamsburg has not formally authorized your delegation here in Congress to support the cause.
Oh.
Of course, if we could think of a Virginian with enough influence to go down there and persuade the House of Burgesses...
Damn if I thought of someone!
Who?
Me!
Why didn't I think
of that? I'll leave tonight. Why, hell, I'll leave right now if you like. I'll just stop off in Stratford long enough to refresh the missus. Then, straight to the matter. Virginia, the land that gave us our glorious commander-in-chief, George Washington, will now give the continent its proposal on independence. And where Virginia goes, the South is bound to follow. And when the South goes, the middle colonies will follow. Gentlemen, a salute to Virginia, the mother of American independence!
Incredible! We're free and he hasn't even left yet. What makes you so sure you can do it?
Ha! My name is Richard Henry Lee, Virginia is my home. My name is Richard Henry Lee, Virginia is my home. And may my horses turn me blue if I can't deliver to you a resolution on independence. For I am FFB, the first family in the sovereign colony of Virginia. Yes, the FFB, the oldest family in the oldest colony in America. And may the British burn the land if I can't deliver to your hands a resolution on independence. Yes, see, yes, dearly, dearly, everywhere, the
socially,
political,
the
financial,
the
natural,
the
internal,
the
external,
the
fraternal,
the
eternal, the FFB, the first family in the sovereign colony of Virginia.
And may my wife refuse my bid if I can't deliver, as I said, a resolution on independence.
Spoken modestly. Oh, God, have mercy.
He will, John, he will. They say that God in heaven is everybody's God.
Amen.
And if that God in heaven is everybody's God. But I tell you, John, with pride, God leans a little on the side of the leash. The leaves of old Virginia. Yes, see, yes, dearly, 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 dearly. Look out, there's Arthur Lee, Bobby Lee, General Night Horse, Harry Lee, Jesse Lee, Willie Lee.
And Richard H.
That's me. And may my blood stop running blue if I can't deliver up to you a resolution on independence. The sir, I got it. Dearly, dearly, come on, boy, do it with me.
Dearly, dearly, immediately.
Immediately.
Dearly, dearly, with me to adjourn.
Shortly.
Dearly, dearly,
I'll come to try to kill me.
Dearly, dearly, everywhere,
oh,
dearly.
Oh, oh.
the most revolting display I have ever witnessed.
They're warm-blooded people,